Nikkei, long-term forecast for the September 15th week, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, did in fact break higher during the course of the week, showing significant strength as we continue to see the strength in the Nikkei going forward. With that, we feel that the market can be bought on dips, and we also feel that the market will break above 16,000 and continue the uptrend that we have seen for some time.